Kennedy Elementary School. Hope you're all doing well today. I'm here from my little zoo. This is my beautiful girl, Skye. If you saw her in the parade maybe yesterday, she was in the passenger seat of my car. And this is Misty over here, who was my co-host the other day. I don't know how long they're gonna stay, but here they are sitting, listening to the news with us. So today is Thursday, April 2nd. Hope you've had a great week. It's been a second week of our learning. And you know, everyone's doing great, trying to get on and keep active and doing the best we can. So let's go to the quote of the week. The quote of the week is kindness. Remember, we're trying to make sure that you are somebody that makes everybody feel like somebody, right? Do something special. Miss Wood shared something she did special for her sister, sending her a card in the mail, which I think getting mail right now is really cool for all of us. So that would be a great thing to do. Maybe send a card to a loved one. Maybe your parents can help you do that, okay? And the trivia question was, which planet is closest to Earth? And I saw a lot of people posting answers, and I saw a lot of the right answer, which is Mercury. Mercury is the planet that is closest to the Earth.
Hey, everybody. I hate to interrupt Miss Ravenola, but I had to because it's not just cool that Mercury is the closest planet to Earth, but it reminded me of this awesome video, which explains exactly why, even though it's not the planet right next to Earth, why it is still the closest. So this video right here is by one of my favorite YouTubers, CPG Gray, and it explains why it is that Mercury is not just the closest planet to Earth, but it's bigger than that. So check it out. I'll put a link in the description for this video, but be sure to check out that because you'll be amazed. Okay, I'll let Miss Ravenola go on now.
Today's trivia is, how many rings make up the Olympic rings that you see? So you probably have seen it around, maybe you haven't really paid attention to how many there actually are in there, but see if you can figure out how many there are, and we think this is maybe an easy question, and then the bonus is gonna be in what colors. So not only how many there are, but what colors are the rings as well. Keep those pictures coming, please. You can start sending some pictures of some of our pets so that we can share each other's joys in our lives and we can get to know everyone a little bit better through virtual pictures and things, all right? So next we have the Kennedy Commitments. They are again said by Alex Riggs, our fifth grader who sent in the video to support us. So let's say them along with Alex, because these commitments are important every day in your life.
Today at JFK, I will do my best to be my best. I will listen. I will follow directions. I will be honest. I will respect the rights of others. I will remember that my choices affect me and those around me. Today matters that my future is built one day at a time.
Thank you, Alex. And remember to have a responsible, respectful, and safe day out there. Bye.